Hey guys. Welcome back to the Rare Food Reviews. Today, we're gonna do McDonald's. Hell yeah, we're gonna go order. Everyone knows McDonald's, everyone loves McDonald's. We're gonna give it the Rare Food Review. All right, we got our order. The lovely bag, everyone knows this bag, everyone loves this bag. The home of the Big Mac, the home of Donald Trump's favorite restaurant, you know what I'm saying?
Really?
We're gonna see. I think so. I mean, he ordered.
I didn't know.
All right, my order right here, the Big Mac with no cheese. We're gonna open that up. The boy star killer, Mike, got the lovely McChickens. No, cheese, with double cheeseburgers.
Yeah.
With the Mac sauce.
Mac sauce. With that's the way to do it. There you go.
And obviously, the number one fries in the world, the large fries. Everyone loves those large fries. We're gonna give a close up of this Big Mac. Can we get a, obviously, the nice little box.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
There you go. Oh, motherfucker. You piece of shit. You can't believe you fucking.
All right, here we go. The very first bite of the beautiful Big Mac. Almost looks fake. Could be fake, you never know, you know? Always no cheese. I know everybody likes cheese on their burgers. I'm not a fan of cheese, so here we go. Two bites, everyone knows the rules.
Tasting good.
I know a lot of people don't like pickles. I think the pickles and the mac sauce just give it that flavor that really hits home.
It's sweet.
That says America.
Sour.
It's just, I don't know, something about it. It's like so fake, but so good, but so amazing. You know, I think compared to the very luxurious restaurants, it's not that great.
Obviously, yeah.
I think that we're going to give it a solid 8.0 out of 10. 8.0 out of 10.
8.0 out of 10?
Yeah.
8.0 out of 10.
8.0
wow.
8.0 out of 10, yeah.
Your highest rating so far.
On a Big Mac, yeah.
Jeez, okay.
8.0. So how was your McChicken? He took a bite. Well, he took a bite through his helmet.
Took a bite. Gotta say, you know, can't go wrong with just a traditional sandwich, McDonald's. I would say, you know, for a fast food restaurant, I'd give it like a strong 7. You know,
7.0?
Yeah, with mac sauce, it just goes well with it, for sure. 7.0.
All right.
Strong 7, yeah.
That's a review, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you on the next one.
See you guys.